punk revolution now. Today I just want to respond to the freaking Blink-182 fans that are freaking disliking my video. Just because you disagree with my opinion on that album doesn't mean you go freaking disliking my video. You can easily get the hell out of here without disliking my video. You don't have to freaking, just because you disagree with an opinion doesn't mean you go freaking dislike it. You just freaking leave a comment and move on with your life and don't even comment, just leave. So just because we disagree doesn't mean you be a troll. Punk revolution now.